what can parents and carers do to help with trust online?
I think parents can help you if you see a bit of news that you don't trust, or like a picture, they can help you decide if it's real or if it's false.
They can find safe websites, radio stations and apps that can help you learn, also keeping you safe at the same time.